Well, a missing mother gone since late last week has now been found, and police just arrested her within the last hour. She will be charged with child neglect. CBS 4's Ted Scouten is live in Fort Lauderdale now with the latest on how and where she was found. Ted, what happened here?
Well, hey, Cynthia, this is a bit of an odd one. Just a little while ago, that mother was taken away in cuffs from her apartment here in Isle of Venice in Fort Lauderdale. What happened was last night, she told her family, she called them, said she was okay. This morning, she arrived back here at her apartment, and when she got here, she found she was no longer welcomed here. They called police, and now police arrested her.
Melanie, can you tell us where you were?
She's the mom who's been missing for 5 days, now in police custody. Melanie Parada was last seen Thursday night and did not turn up again until last night. She looks very different now than she did in the picture put out by police as they were looking for her. Her family told CBS 4 News that she was in the Sistrunk area of Fort Lauderdale and that she had a drug problem. Police picked her up last night, questioned her, and let her go. Left behind in all this, her 8-year-old daughter Angelina. She's with family now in Virginia. They tell us that Melanie took off while the child was sleeping. Melanie, anything about your daughter?
All right, not answering that question. Right now, she is charged with child neglect. Now, as far as that daughter, we said she is with family. She's with her grandmother and her older sister, who's 19. They both live in Virginia. We understand she's doing very well right now. We're live in Fort Lauderdale. I'm Ted Scouten, CBS 4 News.
All right, hopefully she'll get whatever kind of help she needs. Thanks, Ted.